like the square, drawing a circle rather than an ellipse is simply a matter of holding down the shift key while you draw it.